my god, the dragon. Get off me! Guys, this could be the dream! Hey guys, my name's Fall from Grace, and in today's video, I'm here in Gorod Krovi to do the two box challenge. Now, if you guys haven't seen my last attempt of this, I did it on the giant, I think, and basically I can only hit the mystery box two times, and I have to use those weapons. I can only use those weapons. I can't switch them out for a wall purchase or anything like that. So here we go. I can buy as many perks as I want. I can buy gobblegums and everything, but I can only buy box weapons. So where is the box? This map is okay. I've played this a little bit on stream, but I'm still really new to it, and I'm still learning the layout and everything. So I'm pretty nervous. What do you guys think is going to happen? How many waves do you think I'm going to survive? Because basically my only objective is to survive as long as possible by only hitting the box twice. So I don't know, man. My best round on this so far with no restrictions has been 17 solo. So yeah, not amazing. And I feel like with these restrictions, if I don't get good guns, like if I get the new ray gun and I get like, I don't know, an ICR or an AR of some description, then I might be able to do something good, but I don't know, man. This map's so confusing and navigating around it is kind of tough because you guys know that navigation is not my strong point. So we are going to open this door up, which is, oh, we can do it right now, cool. Okay, is this gonna work? Yeah, okay. Okay, where's the box? Okay, so it's over in this direction. So I think I need to go through here and up those stairs. Okay, so we need 1,000 points. This is not gonna be good. I'm so scared. Please, I can't prone here. What bullshit. Okay, where's this last zombie? Let's kill this zombie, end the wave, and try and get enough points, because I'm stuck with this pistol. Like, I can't do anything until I can sort out this pistol. So scared. I probably shouldn't use my ammo for the first round because it is a one-hit knife, but at the same time I really need points. I need like maximum points, so I don't know. I'm scared. I don't even know if I'm gonna make it to the box, man. Like, where is this zombie? Hello? Where the hell are you? Little shit. This map is too big. Even the zombies get lost. Holy crap. There he is. 25 freaking minutes later. Jesus Christ. Okay. Wave 2. One wave down so far. We're all good. Okay, so which way is better? There's two options. Ah, shit. I don't know this map well enough to know which way is the best way to go. Let's take a look in the sky and see kind of which direction the box is in. Oh, what the f- I don't even know where that is on the map. Like I said, I've played this map 4 or 5 times, I think. So, yeah. Still a total scrub, to put it lightly. Let's just try and conserve as much ammo as... Oh, thank you. Thank you, baby Jesus Maxis. Oh my god, dude, you saved my life. Ah! I didn't buy quick revive? Oh my fucking god. Okay, fuck conserving the ammo. Let's go get... Oh, that's so good. Okay. Okay, the drops have been super... Holy shit. The drops have been super lucky. Let's go get quick revive straight up. Like, I can't believe I progressed without freaking getting it. I know I'm kind of wasting the double points right now, and points are going to be super important for us, but quick revive is 100% necessity. Like, holy shit, I can't believe. I can't believe I just did that. That could have been the end of the challenge. Like, guys, this is the first and only time I'm going to try this challenge. Like, I'm not gonna record it like 10 times and give you guys the best version of it. This is my first time trying this challenge on Gorod Krovi, and yeah. Okay, so is this the way we need to go? Or is the box? I see flashy lights. Is the box out here? I need to get a vantage point where I can see the freaking sky, but oh wait. Oh! Shit, yeah, guys, we found it! That was such a fluke. Holy shit, that was so lucky. Okay, I nearly opened up that debris. So we're like 500 points from being able to hit the box. So basically another wave. I need to end this wave and start it. And then, oh my god, I'm so freaking scared. What I could do is buy a gobble gun because I have one that's the immolation liquidation. which allows me to get fire sales. But it's risky. It's 500 points, and I could get any of the other ones. So I don't know. It might not be a bad thing. I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna do it because it could pay off.
Okay, back to business.
Okay, so this could still be a fire sale drop. All right. Random power up. Let's do it. Fire sale. Oh, are you serious? A fucking carpenter. That's the worst it could have been. That's horseshit. That is horseshit. Alright, we took the gamble, guys. It didn't work out for us. Alright, I just need a second here. Just don't want to get trapped. Okay, we have enough to hit the box. What is our first weapon gonna be? Holy shit, here we go. Please be good, please be good, please be good, please be good. Alright, we got a dingo. It's not the worst gun. It's not the worst. Okay. Besides from the reload probably taking way too freaking long, it could be worse. Could be the BRM. The BRM's trash. It could be the Gorgon. Oh my god, if I got the Okay, now that I've said that, I'm definitely gonna jinx myself and get the fucking Gorgon. But let's see what our second gun is gonna be. Are you ready? Let's do it. Please. New ray gun. Oh, okay, that's actually pretty good. That's actually pretty good. Okay. I'm pretty happy with the drops. It could have been much worse. We could have got the SVG. We could have got the Shiva. We could have got a lot of shit stuff. So we actually got the FFAR and the Dingo. The Dingo is good damage-wise. Oh, God. The reload is probably going to be something that's going to fuck us over. But being an LMG, if we can get double tap and we can get speed holder, then we are in business, guys. So we have our two weapons. How are we going to go? What are your predictions? Now that you guys know what weapons I'm going to get, I have... What do you think? How long do you think I'm going to survive? Do you think we could get to the point where we could actually pack a punch? This could be a really fucking long video if I actually manage to pull this off. It could be really, really long, but I'm going to save my gobblegum because it could drop a nuke or something and I don't really want to waste it. So I think I'm just going to try and grind some points up. I don't know the perk locations very well. So that's going to be a bit of a detriment to me because I'm still relatively new at this map, but it probably is a good idea to open this up and go get the power on. So let's go do that, guys. Okay, we're making progress. I know where Jug is, at least. That's like in the starting room. So the power is on. We're making progress, guys. We're making progress. Come here, bitch. Hey, nice. Okay, Dragon Command. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is the one right here, so that's really handy. Yeah, boom! Okay, so that's gonna drop one of the, I don't even know what they're called. One of those things. The big cylinder thingies that you gotta protect. That's the official term for them. So let's see if I can work out how to get down there. I think it was... Maybe out this way? I don't really know. I'm, like I said, still learning. okay, wrong way. Wrong way. I think it's going to be up those stairs, which I don't have enough points to open yet. So maybe there's a roundabout way we can go about it. Can we go this way, maybe? And circle back. I'm so relieved that we didn't get shit weapons. We were pretty freaking lucky. Okay, so it's through the bridge. We can actually turn this on. I have points for it. Let's go! Stop it, you bitches! Stop it! Okay, I really want speed... Oh, crap. Wow! Okay! I really want speed gola. Okay, that was poor. That was poor. That was my bad. We have a death machine right here, though, so I'm gonna pop that on right now. I shouldn't have done that. I don't know. I just didn't really... I wasn't really paying attention. I kind of thought that they would... Whoa, bro! I was thinking that they would automatically only go for the thing, but I was definitely wrong there, so that was a little bit scary. We should definitely head back and get quick revive if I can work out where that is exactly. I'm gonna open this because I have the points. And I think that's where I need to go. Yes, it is. Okay. Okay. It's only round 5 and I'm already fucking nervous. This is not a good start. But I think what I'm going to do is I'll grab Quick Revive and then I might try and grind some points because Jug's right there. And try and get enough to grab Jug because Getting just like two shotted by a zombie is not a good day. It's not a good day. So I think I might pop my gobblegum as well. Give me a double points. Fucking kidding me. Another carpenter. Another carpenter. Every freaking time, man. Alright, where are the zombies, please? Reload while we can. Oh jeez. Please hurry. Please hurry. Please hurry! Oh my god, that reload takes way too fucking long. That is gonna get me killed straight away. What is that? Alright, we got another cylinder. Oh. Oh. Okay, this map is fucking... This map makes me nervous, man. Max ammo, thank you. This map is too tight. It's too fucking tight. There's not enough space to, like, dodge. Okay. Oh god! Oh. Just relax. Keep your shit together. Let's go get Jug. Fuck this, boys. We out. We out. Let's go. Juggernog! It's time to get in my sweet belly and protect me. Okay, so we have another cylinder. I don't remember what the name was. I probably should have taken more attention. Paid more attention to that. Oh, fuck. That was so scary. That was so dicey. Is he the last? Yep. Okay. I'm gonna grab a gobblegum. This could save our butts. Don't give me the... Okay, Killjoy, that's okay. That spawns an insta-kill, so that actually could save our asses. Let's reload my dingo while we have a chance. And I need to go and find out what the hell this code cylinder is for. I'm gonna assume that they are color-coded, but I don't know the... I don't know the order, so... We're gonna have to take a guess. So we've done the Dragon Command Center. I kind of just want to stay in this area, though, because... It feels relatively safe, but I don't know. This map is... Oh, this fucking dragon's coming. Oh, God. Does the dragon's fire breath kill the zombies? It kind of looks like it. I think it does. So does that... Okay, no, it just sets them on fire and makes them explode! Awesome! That's fucking great. Shit. Okay, let's go up here. Let's go up here. Let's go try... I need speed cola. I don't know where speed cola is. Yo, they spawn in so fast, though. Sorry, we have Jug. Shoot your way out. Okay, let's go open this shit. Please don't be more than 1400. Thank God. I was pretty much about to just cry if that was more than that, because I would have got absolutely 100% trapped. We could try the random, the Wonder Fizz, but it's a lot of points and we could get something shitty like Mule Kick. So I don't think it's worth the risk just yet. I think it's better to hold off and grab something that's actually going to benefit us. Like, I almost forgot. Oh! I didn't want to be here. Fuck! Okay. Yeah, it could benefit us, but it could also go the other way and give us something like Mule Kick. Or, I don't even know what the other perks in this are. I've had a total mental blank. But Mule Kick's definitely one that we're definitely not interested in having Mule Kick. Because we can't take another weapon. It's the two box challenge. So, I'm gonna head this way. And we will check out if this is the one we need to go to. Do we have enough to open this?
No dice, huh? Guess I'll come back after I murder some more meat puppets.
1,000. No, I need 110. I can do math! What are you talking about? Okay, we have enough to open the door. Let's do it. We're on wave 6. Is this the correct way? I don't think so. Oh, I'm getting nervous, guys. How are your predictions going? Do you think we're gonna live much longer? I don't know, man. Oh, double tap. Okay, awesome. So that is what we're gonna save up for now. Thank you very much for the insta-kill. Get out of here, dragon! Not today, you son of a bitch. Not today. Okay, zombies, come at me please right now while there are an insta-kill. Ah! Always get the good drops when the wave is freaking over. Dragon, mate, you need to... You just gotta calm your tits a little bit. You're just a little bit too excitable. Okay, I want to get double tap, definitely. That is going to be really, really, really good for us with the dingo. And then Speed Cola is the next priority. Speed Cola is probably a bit more of a priority with the dingo. But Double Tap's right here, so we're gonna try. I wish I could have monkey bombs. Please, just let me have monkey bombs. That would make everything okay. So nervous. I can't remember what I got to on the giant, but the giant is a lot easier to like train around. This one's really tricky. I don't know. I'm still like so new to it as well. Like when I played the giant, I was already pretty like established because it's such a tiny map as well. Like it's not really hard to learn the layout. Whereas this one is very fucking, oh God, is very intricate and in depth. So it's definitely not a walk in the park like the giant. Oh Christ. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. The dingo, man, it just takes too long. It takes too freaking long. Oh God, I'm so nervous. Okay, we have enough for double tap. That's good. Just don't spawn behind me, please. Okay, I really don't like that the dragon turns them into flaming zombies and makes them explode. Can you just not? Okay, double tap. Get in my belly. Next, we've got to find Speakholder, and we need to find this, the cylinder is like the cylinder spot. Don't know which one it is just yet, but we'll get there, boys. We will get there. I'm just doing circles. I'm aware of that. Fuck's sake. Operational bunker. Okay, let's go upstairs maybe and go through this door and then not fall down the stairs. Okay, so this is the third floor. This way maybe. Is this going to take us to Speakholder? Okay, there's debris here. That's where the box was. Okay, so I just did another loop. This freaking map is just a big circle. It's really fucking annoying. What's down here? Let's check down here. I'm not gonna kill that zombie yet. Okay, yes I am. Because I'm pretty sure that's where I need to be. 1,000? Awesome. Okay, so once we kill this, cool. So we have enough zombies. So I can kind of keep one of these guys. Oh my God, really? Okay, there's another one anyway. All right, let's go down here, boys. Down we go. I'm pretty sure. Is this the room? No, this is where Jug is. Where is the room with the library? Because that's where the ICR is. Not that I can buy it, but I'm pretty sure that's where Speedballer is. So, let me try and find. This is going to be a hell of a long video, damn. I hope you guys like long videos because this could take a while. I've been playing a lot of zombies on stream. So, I mean, I'm not the best zombies player out there, but I'm getting better. I'm slowly learning. God. And being a new map, it's not my true potential. Oh no, okay, our FFAR is out of ammo. It's all up to the dingo, and that fucking reload speed though is probably gonna get me cornered and fucking dead. So not excited. Not excited. I might have to use my gobble gum. Okay, there's stamina. I don't really want to buy stamina. Don't know where that room is. Is there stairs up in this room? Because it's not down. That's where Jug is. I honestly don't know where I am in regards to that room. Oh shit. Okay, I'm just gonna use this gun. I just don't wanna risk it. I'm so scared. We have another one anyway. Like, we have two of those, so. Because my ammo situation is looking kinda. Hey, bro. My ammo situation is looking kinda shitty as well, so I'm kinda nervous about that. I just want to try and maximize that as well. Just give me a max ammo drop, please! Baby Jesus, Maxus! Give me a max ammo! Give me a Maxus ammo, please, 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 please. Oh my God. I'm getting dizzy doing fucking circles in this map. I swear, I don't know where that other section of the map is. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if you've played this and it's frustrating to watch because I don't know where I'm going. The armory. Is this where we need to be? Up here maybe? Down here? Maybe it's down here? Yes, there's Speakholder. Okay, this is where I need to be. Okay, so for future reference, Grace, this is called the armory. Remember that. Okay, we're in progress. We're in business. This might be the one that we have as well. It is. Awesome. Okay, progress. So Speakholder is here. I would love to grab that, so we're gonna have to try and grind for 3,000 points whilst also this thing is spawning too, and it's gonna get destroyed if we don't go over there soon. So As much as I do want to get Speakola, I don't want that thing to get destroyed, so I'm going to rush over there really quick. Got to remember, that's the armory. The armory, you go down this little thing, there's blue lights, let's just try and get that in my brain and try to remember that. Okay, it's right here. Awesome. Wow, the armory is so close to where we were as well, like, I can't believe I was missing that. But I'm starting to get nervous, guys. We don't have much ammo, and I can't hit the box again. And there's no... Oh, fuck. There's no real thing that I can do to get ammo. Unless we have... I don't have a goblin that gives me ammo. That sucks. It's going to come down to me using a fucking insta-kill and knifing them, isn't it? Just my luck. Just my freaking luck. Please reload faster. I just need to get enough of a speed collar and then we're going to be in a better situation. It's kind of good this thing's attracting the zombies, so it's not, they're not rushing me down, but I can still get hit, I think, from the, yep, okay, wait up. Okay, let's quickly grab this, please, okay, let's go, get the fuck out of here. Let's go back to the armory, guys, and try and get speed collar. We're 90 points off, so we've nearly got our fourth perk. The nerves. The nerves are real. I don't know if you guys can hear it in my voice. My voice is kind of shaky because I'm actually so nervous. Oh my god, you gave me 80 fucking dick. All right, speed collar, please, hurry. I wish that when we bought speed collar, it gave us max ammo. That would just be so good. But I do have this insta-kill as well, which I need to remember. Okay, so we have our fourth perk, guys. We're making progress. We're on wave 9. My ammo is fucking freaking me out, though. I'm trying to be, like, super conservative with my ammo. How has there not been a drop, though? Like, for real. Please! Ugh. Got my hopes up! Okay, factory code cylinder. Let's keep that zombie alive. Okay, there's actually so many left still. Dude, look at my ammo! I have 56! Oh, this is how it's gonna end. And it's not even anything that I did. There has to be an exception to this. Oh, no! Okay, I gotta use this insta-kill thing. Always loses it. And grab another double gun. Please! Oh my god, knife! What are you fucking doing? Of course we get the fire sale one now. Jesus Christ. Is that a max ammo? It's a nuke. I gotta do it. Okay, let's go to the factory. Okay, please get out of my face. Guys, we're on wave 10. This could be the end. We have 56 rounds in our freaking dingo. God damn it. Where's the factory? Oh, shit, we're gonna get a max ammo here. Okay, if I can survive this, wave, guys, we get a max ammo. But it's not gonna be easy because these things are fucking bullshit. Look, oh my god, it took me, okay, I just gotta be like super accurate with these shots. This could be our savior. As much as I hate this shit, this could be what saves the run, guys. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Please be the last, oh god, please be the, no, he's not the last one. Nope, don't. Please get the last one. You're not! You bastard! What do I do? I can't even buy like a Bowie knife. Get off me! I tried to throw a grenade at it. I can't even knife it! What do I do? Oh my god, I'm getting hit markers. I don't know if this is actually hurting it. Come on. Come on! It's smoking! Come here, you fucking bitch! Oh my god, the dragon. Get off me! Guys, this could be the dream! Come in this tiny little room so I can knife you. Come in here! I fucking... Oh! Come on. This could be it, guys! The dream! The dream! Oh my god! Come on! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Come on. Where are you, fuck? Come here! The dream, guys. Is the dream alive? Is the dream... This... is taking so many knives. No, come on, come on, come on. I'm getting so many hit markers. I think it's doing something because he's like, his limbs are coming off. Please tell me. Bye. Oh god, what the fuck? Oh I set the trap off. I didn't know that that would do that to me. I was trying to kill that thing. I'm a freaking idiot. I thought it was going to do something in the tunnel. Why did I do that? Please die. Please. Oh, Jesus. It's inside me. Oh, my fucking God. No, I fucked it, I think. I think that just... Because I have no points to get my perks back. Even if we get a max ammo, guys, we're probably screwed. Come here. You dick. This was the dream, man. The dream. The dream! Come on. His limbs are coming off. He's smoking like crazy. How are you not dead, you son of a bitch? Come here. This is ridiculous. Oh my God. Just give me the max ammo. Keep the dream alive. Oh God. I can't get it. Come here. Come here. Come in this little room. So that I can actually fucking touch you. Let me touch you. That's all I want to do. Come on. Oh my God, this thing is pissing me off. Let's come back in this tunnel. I can't believe I set that off and it downed me. I'm pissed. Spent 1500 points to kill myself. Good deal. GG. Oh my gosh. How is this not dead? Come on. Come on. We did it. We fucking did it. Alright, I'm gonna head... I'm so fucked. I'm gonna head down towards Quick Revive. We do have one more Quick Revive left. I don't have any gobblegums. I don't have the points to get any gobblegums. I don't have enough to get any perks right now. Guys, this could be the end of the dream, but I can't believe we made it through that wave. If I've just held out and not been a freaking idiot, this could have been the round. We could have been on this wave right now with all our perks. But that was my mistake. That is the nature of a challenge, guys. Shit goes down. Shit goes down frequently. Okay, so our guns don't have double tap. I can go quicker by. Let's just quickly fucking get it. Let's just do it. Okay. Alright, one perk we have. Let's get Juggernaut right now. Please. Don't corner me. Don't corner me. Okay, so we can go up that because I did open the stairs. We're on 740. I'm going to head up here because I think there's a little bit more space up here. Yeah, this is going to be better. I'm so fucking scared. I can't believe I'm still alive, to be honest. Like, that was such a clutch round to get the max ammo round. It was very, very, very lucky. Oh gosh, they just spawn so fast. And the gun's starting to not be super, super strong, but we're super close to be able to get Jug, so I'm gonna head back towards that building. I'm only like 550 points away, so... Jug is like make or break. If you don't have Jug, you're fucked. So if we can get Jug, we still are with a fighting chance. I just need to make sure that I don't get trapped. Like that. That was not a good sequence, but that's cool. We're fine. Alright, we're 10 points. No. We're 10 points from being able to get Jug. Okay, let's just try and get upstairs. Go, 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 go. Please don't be at the top of the stairs. I'm reloading. Okay, phew. Okay, Jug, get in my belly. We've done it, boys. The dream is alive. The dream is alive once again. I've been so lucky, man. I've been so lucky. Okay, you all need to die now, please. All right, let's go up into this room and we'll chill here because this is where Speed Collar is going to be. No, this is not this is not the armory. This is not the armory. I'm still learning, you know this. We made it to wave 12. Holy shit. Oh, the luck though. The freaking luck. Okay, so I need to head down. I'm just gonna get rid of this thing. It's making me too slow. I think we should grab a bubblegum. I think that's a good idea. Just don't be immolation liquidation. Okay. No, we may as well. Why not? Get a double point so we can get some more perks. Probably not the worst thing in the world. Not the best drop we could have had, but definitely not the worst. So I'm gonna head down and fall down these stairs and go back to Jug and then head towards where we turn the power on because that is where Well, that is the kind of direction that I know, at least, to get to the armory. I'm sure there's better ways to go about it. But I'm new. Don't judge me. Wait up. No, okay. I'm pretty sure I've gone completely... Oh, no, we're fine. Okay, so this way, and then circle back, and then go to the right side, and that is where the armory is. And that is where... What the fuck? I did not know that those things spawn mid-round. It's kind of like dogs. Okay, so that's... Okay, now I know a better route to get the armory. Good to know. Thanks for that. Oh, okay. Nope. Okay, speak hole is up there. We have 1960. We just need like 1,000 and... No. We're good. Holy fucking balls. That's the max ammo. Don't let me lose it. Please hurry. Fucking reload faster, you bitch! Oh my god, I'm so scared. Guys, help me. I'm not gonna be able to get the max ammo. Come on. Oh my god! Ah, we got it. We fucking got it. We did it, boys. Oh, I forgot about these guys. Yeah. Let's go get Speedcaller right fucking now. I totally forgot that these things... Oh my god. Why me? My heart rate is fucking flying right now. I'm so scared. I hate these things. Man, oh, please leave me alone. Okay, Speedcaller feels real good. Let's head towards... Get the fuck away from me. Oh, he's pissed! He's pissed! We did it, guys. Round 13. Let's go to double tap. Right frickin' now. So that is in the tank factory. So let's head up that way. I can't believe I'm on 13. So tank factory is... I don't fucking know. Crap! Okay, let's go this way. Oh god. This is not the right way. This is not the correct way. At least we have speak holer. Speak holer is definitely gonna be good for us with the dingo. I don't give a shit about- Oh, thank you! Thank you! And we got a double points at the same time, that's so good. That is so good. Alright, I'm gonna buy one of these actually. YOLO. Please, not mule kick. Not mule kick. What do we get? We got electric cherry. That's actually really good. Okay, I'm actually feeling pretty good, guys. Ah, oh, don't jinx it! As soon as I say that, I start getting fucking rushed. Okay, we got double points. We've got a max... Not a max ammo. A insta-kill. Doing alright. We have electric cherry. I'm actually stoked about having cherry. This is really cool. And if I can manage to actually... do these sequences, like if we can- Oh, we have a cylinder. Which one do I have? Was it the tank factory? I think it might have actually been the tank factory. Okay, let's do it. If I can pack a punch on this challenge,
I know who you are.
That will be like next level. I will be so proud of myself.
Good.
I don't like the sound of that music.
Is.
No thanks. Okay, I don't actually know where the tank- Oh, it's up here. Let's do it. Boom. Okay. So we just got... Okay. Alright, let's go towards that thing. I don't like this spot. I don't like being here. Let me out. Okay, where is this? Okay, straight up here. I think this is the last one. I think this is the four. I think you have to do four?
Water is taking damage.
I don't know where it is. Is it out here? Nope. Okay. I'm coming! I'm trying! Where is it? Oh, Jesus. Oh, what the fuck? Get away from me. Okay, it's down there. How do I get down there? Go, go, go! If we can do this one, I'm pretty sh... This one? What the fuck? How do I get down there? Yeah. I gotta open this. Otherwise, I'm gonna get fucking trapped. Guys, I don't know how to get to the module. Is it down here? I think it might actually be. Wait up. Is this the wrong way? Fuck! Okay. If we can do this, I'm pretty sure this is the last one I need to do to be able to pack a punch. I'm not sure what happens if you fail them. I haven't actually failed one before. Like if it takes too much damage and gets destroyed, I've never actually seen what happens when that is the case. So I'm not gonna risk dying to go to that thing. I'd rather just survive, to be honest. So, oh no, the dream, the dream, the dream, guys. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. I should have been watching my butt. I wasn't watching my butt. It was a rookie mistake. I'm gonna go get Speed Cola because we're gonna be. Oh no, you did not, dragon. Dragon, you just fucked me, mate. Please, you fucking crawling bitch. All right, let's just get the hell out of here. Get Speed Cola and freaking book it. Go, 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 go. Grab it, grab it, grab it. Can we? Oh, thank God, this desk. Oh my God, I didn't know there was like. Okay, I just need to calm it. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Okay, let's go back. I should go get Jug. But I also want to save this thing from being destroyed. How? Okay, I need to go down these stairs. It's getting real, guys. It is getting freaking real. All right, here we go. Oh, Jug's right here. Oh, I love you. I love you. Okay, let's do it. It's still good. It's still good. It's just a little damage. It's still good. It's still good. We've lost Cherry. We don't have any more quick revive. That was our very last. I'm pretty sure that was our last. Wait, yeah, we got three gems. That was our last quick revive. We are on wave 15, though. Not bad. Not bad. I'm gonna. I don't really need a gobble gum. There's nothing. Like, if I had Pergaholic or something, that might save us. But I don't actually have that one fixed. Dragon, if you could, like, not cock block me constantly, that would be sweet. That would be. Well! Don't. I'm pretty sure that this is our last cylinder. I think. And then I gotta try and remember what the hell you do after this. I can't really recall. You have to go and call the dragon or some shit. Alright, I'm just gonna take it. Okay, we have three. Okay, let's head to actually I think we have to put it in here. Yeah we do. Okay, sweet. Okay. Now we go to the Dragon Command Center, I'm pretty sure. And we get to ride a motherfrickin' dragon, guys, if I remember correctly. I may be missing a step because I've literally done this once on stream. But I think that's what we do. Pretty sure. I don't remember how to. I don't remember what I'm doing. This? Yes, here we go. Guys, we're about to ride a freaking dragon. It's about to get real. As long as I don't. Oh no. No, the dream! The fucking dream. The dream! Oh my God, no! Oh my God, I was about to. The dragon's right there! I was about to ride him. Oh my God, I am so pissed. Oh, okay, we've survived. 15 rounds. I was about to ride the dragon, man. The dream was alive. We had that, but that was a pretty, I'm pretty happy with that. I didn't think I was even going to get close to being able to ride the dragon. So we got to round of 15, guys, in the two box challenge. I did actually get pretty lucky with my guns and everything. So that was really interesting. But if you guys have any more zombies challenges you'd like me to try, definitely let me know in the comment section below. But that's all for me today, guys. Thank you so much for watching the video. Please hit that like button if you enjoyed it and subscribe if you want me. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye. It's actually, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna say it's not that bad, but dude, this fucking recoil makes it so hard. That's right, bitch. That's how we do it. And we're dead. So we've got a three kill streak right off the bat. That's all right. Am I top of my team? Hell yeah, I am. Okay.